they're up and running and working, and you're going to take the top off, and then we put our control in, and then we put our plates in.